PhD? Now, I'm not asking if you have some diploma from some university. What I want to know is your bench piled higher and deeper? If it is, you may be wasting time during your workday. Now, I get in more trouble with this issue than any other issue that I talk about when I give my seminars. You see, we got this idea that we're creative, so we have to have a messy bench. Or we're too busy, so we have to have a messy bench because we're too busy to keep it clean. But you see, if the clutter on your bench has gotten to the point where you cannot find your tools, then your clutter has affected your productivity.
A disorganized bench affects your productivity when the clutter causes you to waste time because you cannot find an item or tool.